the meeting spark was a dating app. And was there anything like on the first date where you were like, "Boah, this is awesome"?
No.
No? And that's why the Austrian got together with the Polish. Like, listen, there's nothing awesome on this date. Do you want to marry me? I love how we're managing expectations already. That's how it works. Like, listen, lady, we've been sitting in silence for 38 minutes at this point, and I think we should take this to the next level. This is really...